All right, at this point, we're ready to take our assembled PCB and mount this shield onto your Arduino. When you're placing this, it can be a little bit tedious. These pins that go through the shield, you want to line up one side so it goes into the sockets, and then slowly line up the other and look for any pins that aren't aligned into the sockets. Push them into place with your finger and then start to apply slightly more pressure to push all of the pins into place.